For Florida, New York Yankee great and Davis Islands homeowner Derek Jeter is about to become the new owner of the Miami Marlins. According to the Miami Herald, Jeter and businessman Bruce Sherman will get the Marlins in a whopping $1.2 billion with a B dollar deal. About 16 investors, including Michael Jordan, are part of their group.